Could these two cases in Iowa be linked? That's the question in the latest episode of 48 Hours.
Michelle walks out and gets in her car. This person snuck up on Michelle, opened the door, and climbed in.
Michelle Martinko was an 18-year-old high school senior who police say was stabbed to death in her car in the parking lot of a mall in Cedar Rapids in 1979. While more than 100 people were investigated over the years, they couldn't find a match to the male DNA that was found in the victim's car. Until recently, when they sent the sample for genealogy testing and traced it to a man named Jerry Burns. He was later convicted of Michelle's killing, but it was something he said to investigators before his arrest that has many people wondering about another cold case.
So you're listening to me. Okay, I got it.
Police say Burns mentioned Jodi Huisentruit, a 27-year-old news anchor who went missing from Mason City in 1995. She has never been found, but has since been declared dead. No one was ever charged in connection with her death. Police will not say if they are looking at him as a suspect. While there is no DNA evidence linking Burns to her disappearance and no evidence that he knew her, 48 Hours will probe the connection, as one of these cases is yet to be resolved. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.